Hi, I'm Kauthar Sayyi, Product Manager at Hamilton Medical and responsible for high flow oxygen therapy in our ventilators. Today, high flow oxygen therapy is widely used for the treatment of acute respiratory failure in critically ill neonates, pediatrics, and adults. With high flow oxygen therapy available as standard or optional feature on almost all our ventilators, we offer an effective solution for all patient groups. You can easily switch between invasive or non-invasive and high flow oxygen therapy without changing the device or even the breathing circuit. Only the ventilator mode and the patient interface have to be changed. You can deliver a fraction of inspired oxygen between 21% and 100% at a flow up to 60 liters per minute with the Hamilton G5 S1 and up to 80 liters per minute with the Hamilton C3, C1 and Hamilton T1. The delivered flow is heated to 37 degrees Celsius and optimally humidified to 44 milligrams of water per liter using the Hamilton H900 humidifier. Continuous display of platysmogram and SpO2 values using Neon Coden or Massimo pulse oximeters allows you to monitor the oxygen administration and to minimize the risk of hypoxemia and hyperoxemia. We also provide all necessary consumables, such as both dual limb and single limb breathing sets and nasal cannula. Would you like to know more about high flow oxygen therapy with Hamilton Medical ventilators? Have a look on our website or YouTube channel, or sign up for our e-learning program.